My name is Mohammed Ali. Today was the first day of my working at the Red Cross. I wanted to work with Red Cross because I believe in humanity. All the volunteers in Red Cross, their kindness and their supporting of me, and I think I'm very happy, and I cannot find word to thank them. I believe in the effort of Red Cross. Many people, tens of people are here just to, they are volunteers and they want to receive the Syrian refugees. All, when I saw all these people are here just to receive the Syrian refugees, I didn't know what happened to me. I was very, very happy and I had tears in my eyes. I don't know how to express my feelings. I really feel I cannot find words to thank the Canadian government and the Canadians. I feel very happy to be here because the kindness of the Canadian is... I have never seen people kindest than Canadians, and all people around me, it was my first, the first day of my working, they are always trying, they tried to help me. They knew that I need their help and they were always supporting me and telling me that it is going to be easy. And I don't know, I cannot express my feelings, I am really happy.